Unfortunately, there is a delay in the diagnosis of neuroendocrine tumors that can take for years. In fact, the majority of our patients are diagnosed, the first symptoms or the tumor was started 7 years before we can finally make the diagnosis. Well, you can perceive that this is not obviously good, because in the majority of the cases we are doing the diagnosis when the disease has already metastasized, has delivered metastasis to other parts of the body that are really impacting in the survival of our patients. How can we get better in doing this early diagnosis? Well, sometimes it's not easy to do, because the tumor, when it is growing in the primary position, it is not giving symptoms to the patient. So if you have a tumor that is not giving symptoms because of the low growing tumor rate, it is not easy to diagnose. Only but if you are doing an ultrasound or a CT scan for another reason, oops, what is this mass? We need to do a biopsy of this mass, or we can do a lot of procedures to know what is this mass. So this incidental diagnosis is unfortunately not very common to do in these tumors.